Well, this is where I've woken up this morning, next to my standing stone. I heard it raining heavily during the night, but it's dry now, cloudy, 2 degrees, and the wind has completely dropped. So my plan for today is to walk this way. I think there's some old longhouses derelict, and then there's a church and a graveyard. I'm not sure if the church is still in use. It's down as an antiquity on the map. Carefully over the cattle grid. And that'll be right on the coast. So I'm sure, hopefully get down to her little beaches and things, and then round the headland and then back this way. And then there's a broch and some other ancient bits and pieces for me to have a look at. Forecast is dry. Actually, there's a little drop of water in the air at the moment, but the forecast is dry. Or it was last time I had a phone signal. So hopefully a decent day, but I've got all my wet weather gear with me just in case. And I've got the drone. Ground's really boggy. Lots of little pools and puddles everywhere. A few curlews in the air. You're not much taller than Amelia. I'm just going to try and fly along the shore there above those breaking waves on the rocks. Try not to ditch my drone in the sea. sort of place I might have pulled up in my canoe for a quick coffee break a few years ago. Maybe not quite on as rough a day out there as today. There's quite a few Fulmers about, sitting on the cliffs, wheeling about. Seen one or two curlews, greater blackback gulls. Not much else. I don't think they see many people. I certainly haven't seen anybody yet. Sound of a yell over there. Another headland, another day. See a couple of seals just bobbing about, saying hello. There it is, one of many, many arches on these coasts. That was fun. I'm going to leave the arch now and I'm going to try and go cross country. There's a lochan over there, go past that, and if I go straight in that direction it should take me back to that church and cemetery. I love that sound of the waves clapping against the rocks as they go into little caves and gullies. Who did that bone belong to? I think it's a very small piece of a very large animal. There's a mound of rocks here. I wonder if something's beached and died and been buried. Not the same animal as that, I don't think. So there's the church and its yard. Little rock I flew out to. Surf rattling the rocks. Love that sound. I wonder what this little structure is. Thank you. Still don't know. Looks like it's got a water channel going into it. And that doorway the other side clearly doesn't do anything now. A little mill or something once? No idea. Quite hard going through this marshy ground. Amazing, my feet are still dry. Done well, these shoes. There's the van on the horizon. Feeling a bit peckish now, could do with a bit of lunch. Here I am, back at my standing stone. It guarded me well during the night.